Now it's time for this week's sci-fi to reality countdown.
Hello, friends on Earth. Captain Raspberries here. Captain Bobby here with this week's sci-fi to reality movie, the space classic, Dune. In the far future, a space duke and his family are sent by their emperor to a sand world where the spice, which is an essential for interstellar traveling, is mined. The duke's son escapes and seeks revenge as he uses the world's ecology as one of his weapons. What weapon will that be? I don't know. Although most scientists maintain that we'll never discover new elements in the universe, we have to keep our minds open to the possibility that we may. If so, could these elements possess properties we might use for space travel? Something you might want to think about. So leave your comments below, and I'll look at them, and we'll see if you're right or not. Probably are, and I'll be wrong. I'm gonna go look at the moon.
Oh, enough sci-fi. Just give me some reality.
Well, it doesn't get more real than space news, does it?
Oh, what up?
Our main news story tonight on space news. An asteroid named Vesta has had two major impacts, gouging out depressions hundreds of kilometers wide. It also sent out shockwaves rippling around its body. Our roaming reporter, Jim, is there now. Jim, what's it like? That's fantastic, Jim. See you next time on Space News.